الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عن ابن عباس رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم نعمتان مغبون فيهما كثير من الناس الصحة والفراغ. The messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم Ibn Abbas narrated this hadith that the Prophet ﷺ said, there is two blessings that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to almost everybody that comes through this earth. But majority of them don't make use of them properly. Yeah? Maghboon is like at a loss. Somebody gives you a capital to go to the market with and you don't make a profit on it. These are time on this earth and health. Majority of people, when they have time and health, they don't invest with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They don't invest with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is kind of telling us, make use of the time because it's finite, it's limited. It's limited. It's on the timeline of this earth compared to all these billions of years, how many years we live in here? And the angel of this always coming suddenly. Even if he lived like Adam alayhi salatu wasalam, or Nuh alayhi salatu wasalam, they lived for hundreds of years. And when the angel of this comes, it was a surprise. Yeah? No human being says, you know, I'm gonna die, I'm planning all good, I'm, you know, ready for it. No human being like that. Everybody, their hopes and dreams and ambitions and wants, it exceeds the the end of the world. Yeah? The Prophet ﷺ said, make use of them. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put barakah in our time, in our health. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us those who are follow the guidance of the Prophet ﷺ advice. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this dunya increase for us in righteousness and goodness and taqwa. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from the people of Jannah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us Jannah, to us and our parents. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward us with Jannah, the highest place in Jannah, for us and our parents and our family. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to increase us in Iman, to increase us in Taqwa, and never make us lose our Iman and our faith. Wa akhir da'wana, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad, wa jazakumullah khair.